Well, the bad parts, like you say, are sometimes the best parts. And a lot of like our best stuff comes from horrible mistakes. And you got to be able to be open to your own badness to really capture the magic. That's where the genius lies.